Well, Rob, 0-0 in the derby. Was that a fair reflection on the game, the result?
I think we had the better chances. You know, they weren't clear chances, what we would have liked, but you know, we probably did have a few chances. We could have done better in the first half with backs. I thought, you know, as a back four as us today, I thought we were solid. I think Jal didn't have to make a save. So, that's good progression. But like I said, you know, just in the final third, if we can just, you know, get that one goal and then maybe set us off, then like, I think today, if we got a goal in the first half, I think they would have maybe crumbled a little bit.
And obviously you've been out for the season. You came back last weekend, but the first start being in this game as well, I know it means quite a lot to you.
Yeah, it means everything. That's what we were aiming for when I was injured, which game we were, you know, aiming to get back for, and it was a derby. So the Woking, like you said, was a bonus to get a few minutes and good weeks of training. So, you know, I got myself lined up today and, you know, I felt good. Maybe not so after the game. I had to have a lie down because, you know, it's my first 90 minutes, you know. So I think tomorrow I might be a little bit stiff, but I'll be ready for the Tuesday.
What did you make of your own performance this afternoon? John Rooney said he enjoyed working with you in the midfield. But how do you think you go on?
Yeah, steady away really. Like, it was hard because obviously, you know, your first game back and it's a derby, so you know it's going to be a physical, you know, physical game. You know, I thought I'd done all right. You know, there's stuff to work on, you know, considering, you know, I've been out for 6 weeks, so I do need to work on my sharpness a little bit. But, you know, that'll come. So, like, same with John, really. I haven't played with any of the lads. And when I was in pre-season, I was playing with them, and I thought, you know, I can't wait to play with this lad. And, you know, maybe now we move on and, you know, hopefully I get the start on Tuesday, you know, alongside John again. Awesome.